enough that not enough that I think General Hybrid is like not any good anymore.
No. I'm just saying it's like they US government seems to be incentivizing pure EV, like all electric, more than they are hybrids. And like Toyota's even like released statements about that, like, hey, we don't think the world's ready yet for just like pure